So here we are at City Hall MRT station, as well as CityLink entrance. CityLink Mall is the longest underground shopping mall in Singapore. It is opened in year 2000. This amazing architecture was designed jointly by world-renowned architect from New York, Juan Madison Fox, and LPT architect. CityLink Mall actually linked two MRT stations together, which are City Hall and Esplanade. This allowed the people to enjoy the cooling air from the air condition as they go from one point to another. As you can see, the architect actually uses the spatial relationship principle, spaces linked by common space, to join the two MRT stations together. The whole journey takes at least 10 minutes. As you walk down CityLink Mall, from the design, you will be able to notice pure abstractions of forms and shapes, like the ceilings, squares and rectangles, and the walls at the escalator area, triangles. This is very similar to Bauhaus and the steel style. I have managed to interview some of the people there shopping. Most of them find that its CityLink Mall is too long. It is very troublesome if you are stuck in the middle of the mall, especially when the entrance is at the both ends of the CityLink Mall. Should've let me sleep. No, you didn't need to be waking me. This is one of my favorite areas in CityLink Mall. As you can see, the ceiling of the atrium is actually made out of glass, which allows the skylight to be delivered to the space below. This actually lightens up the whole area, and it doesn't feel like I'm actually in an underground shopping mall. Whenever I walk past, I would like to look up and look into the sky. This is also what I notice about some people who walk past, which do the same thing as me. So what do you like about CityLink Mall?
Aaron, go first.
You have to go under the sun or rain in the underpass, underground tunnel to Suntec, Marina Square, Esplanade. That's the best part.
And it's not, I don't think it's very user friendly because like you want to find a washroom or anywhere, you don't even know where is it because it's all at the corner and the signs are too small. And for smokers that smoke, they have to walk really very far to the nearest exit. Yeah.
Any more? Any positive things
positive.
You like about CityLink?
It's a shortcut way to three different shopping malls. Yeah.
Okay, thank you.